Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll show you how you can change your personal account of Facebook to a professional account from using the mobile app. So first of all, open the Instagram app on your phone. Once your Instagram is opened, on the lowest part of the screen, you will see your profile picture. Tap on it. Then tap on the edit profile option. Now you will see your option with switch to professional account. Tap on it. Afterwards, when this appears, tap on the continue option. So tap on the continue option till the end. These are just a general information provided by the Instagram, so just you tap on the continue. Now select a category you want to use for your personal account. Afterwards, you also have the option to display your category on the profile as well. If you want to do that, tap on it, or you can also undo it. Then afterwards, tap on the done option right below. So that means if you switch a professional account, your profile will be public and anyone will be able to see your photos and videos on Instagram. So if you want to, so at last, tap on the OK option, and that might take some time, as you can see. So if you are a creator, tap on the creator option. Then if you are a business using the new professional account for your business purposes, tap on the business option. Again, tap on next. So you need to follow all these steps. You need to complete your profile, you need to learn from others, also you need to have some friends, you share photos and videos, explore profession and on. So you need to complete all of these 5 steps, and then only you can transform your personal account of Instagram to your professional account. So this much for today. I hope this video was helpful for you. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you soon.